We're here today celebrating Dominican Independence Day. You know, our communities across Pennsylvania are incredibly diverse, and that diversity is such a major strength for us. I know representing the city of Allentown, we have folks from all walks of life there, including a very, very large Dominican population. They're my neighbors, they're my friends, they're the kids that my kids go to school with. And so any opportunity I have to celebrate not only their heritage, but the heritage of so many folks like them in Allentown, I'm happy to do. You know, in Allentown, in City Hall, we have the Puerto Rican flag raising, the Dominican flag raising, the Indian flag raising, the Jamaican flag raising, and even the Irish flag raising, like part of my heritage was. And so any opportunity we have to embrace that shared culture, that same humanity that we have, is a good day for us. And I'm thrilled that the folks from the Dominican organizations from Allentown, but also from Reading, from Philadelphia, from Hazleton, from Lebanon, from Lancaster, have all come out here to Harrisburg today to share a little bit of their culture and celebrate with us.